Hey guys, and welcome to another stream. Hope all your week is going well. I was going to be playing some Call of Duty this evening, but sadly, I forgot to update it, so. Instead, we'll be playing some more of my Rogue in Diablo. I'm a bit behind with the season. I've been distracted by playing Lotro a lot. But let's see where we can get. All right. Let's go discover that waypoint. Harvest. All right.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hey, I still had the whisper key. I probably need to go buy some more. Where am I going? Let's go complete this whisper.
I need more time.
Thank you. Oof. That was intense. I'm gonna have to go yes. And I can imprint that later. This is hard. Brutal heart. Chaos helmet. Alright. So, what do we need to do?
No.
Season 3. I need to get one more of those. Hey. Alright. Well, thanks for dropping in. Hope work goes well. Obtain caches. Alright. Well, looks like we're just gonna be getting some whispers then. Go in here. See what's in store for us here.
Yeah.
We're up to 7 health potions now. That is going to help. What? So what did that mean? Ritual. Artisans. Almost got level 40. Oh, hello. Level 40. Find with, oh, there's one. To complete chapter 3. Now it's wanting me to do a I don't really want to do that. I guess we could head down to here. Oh, I still need to level up. That's good. That's leveled up. That's leveled up. I guess we need to start doing our passives then. There you go. Well, time to head back.
What's left, you ask?
Yeah.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What'd you need?
Nope. I do extract those aspects. Oh. I probably should upgrade my stuff too, huh? Done. I need to go there.
sanctuary at your fingertips. How may I help you?
Oh, Baleful Fragment. Alright, then let's extract. I need to go to the gems.
The stars made manifest. What color and brilliance. Make this right now.
Well done.
Weapons, a life on kill. Ooh, bump that up. Armor. All right. How many of those do I have? 152. Let's head down there. Let's try for a... Well, first of all, I need to get a couple of these. Three, okay.
Hello, shining beauty.
I got a legendary my first time. Nice.
I'm short on coin.
All finished, are you?
Brutal. Have any other brutal right there? Subterfuge skill, do I have any of those? Nope. Alright. Let's go get this chest. Alright. Where are we? Go down there. Alright, who is putting these traps out? That was intense. I keep hitting the wrong button. Slowly making our way through the pass. Let's head to the Tree of Favors. Well, the Tree of Whispers, not Favors. Ooh. Ooh, got a legendary chest piece. Yeah, that one's really good. Damaging an elite enemy grants you a barrier absorbing 1,000 damage. Nice. That will help a lot. Let's go salvage our stuff. Armor. Well, that will boost my. That should boost the barrier. All right. Now that my inventory is mainly empty, let's head back up here and do some more, get some more favors. I am so glad about the ability to pin stuff, or I would have trouble finding some of these places. Disturbed grave. Thank you. I love seeing that chain reaction. Now you see me, now you can't see me.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I hate this one. Did I only keep... Okay. One died, but I kept the other two alive. Man, I did not like that type of challenge. Alright. Well... Yeah, find out where this kid was at. Hey, darling. It's all right. I'm only going to be going for another a half hour or so. A vicious one. Thank you. So I have a Vicious Invoker and a Brutal Invoker. Alright. We need to find get a Devious one if we can. Do I not have my Cold Iron yet? I don't. I thought I had it. Oh. I need to go up a couple more. So I need to go up three more. Yeah. Yeah. Well, darn. Alrighty. So, did that. That's pretty much empty in here. Alright. So we need to go. Over here. Let's go do a dungeon. Alright, we need to go over here. Oh yeah, because I skipped all of this last time.
I'm not ready yet.
I can't wait until I get my mask, then that's the whole armor set for this suit. Well, the Cold Iron set, anyways. Survived if you would have gotten up.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh. curse shrine. No.
I'm not ready yet.
Darn it. Ooh, I got legendary pants though. That bumps. Slay a Dogrim. Find him first. Oh, he's down there. I went the wrong way. Back up we go. Thank you. That was a... Oh. Should have known that was a trap. Ow. Boss room. Oof. There it is. Oh, for a druid. That's nice. I just saved that for my druid. Alright. And a legendary boots, too. When there are at least 5 close enemies, stun them for 3 seconds? Nice. Oh shoot, was I not supposed to leave yet? Oh well. All right. Well.
Bliss. What do you need?
That. Nice. All right. Let's take a little trip and head off that way. I don't wonder what's up here. Statue of Lilith, maybe? Weird caldera area. So that one, I need to get to level 45 before I do that one. Before I can get that one. Ugh.
I'm not ready yet.
No! This gets hurt. Nice. No. Destroy their camps. Provoke. Okay, so I need to taunt.
There are so many ways I can kill you. I'm not ready yet.
Oops. Thank you. All right, what? Yeah, 12:47. Let's finish killing this camp and then we will call it. The camp is bigger than I thought, so we'll just do this tunnel. This will be a good ending.
I need more time. Time to do that.
Oof. Yeah, the big crowds of enemies are where my build shines at. Solo bosses, it gets kind of touchy. That might be actually a better... Actually, no. Probably be best right here. Alrighty, guys. Yeah, you do the rain of arrows or whatever it's called, right? Yeah, but yeah, Rain of Arrows. Yeah. All right. Well, guys, I think that's where we're gonna call it for the night. Next stream will most likely be Sunday evening, and it's gonna be Valheim about 5:30 ish, between 5:30 and 6. So, I hope all of you guys have a great night, and I'll see you Sunday night. Night, all.